if it meant that I could spend more time with family and doing the right things, I'd probably look at taking a pay cut, yeah.
I do love having flexibility. I think it makes work more enjoyable.
New data shows 1 in 3 working Aussies would take a pay cut for better balance, more enjoyable work, or greater fulfilment on the job.
We're really seeing this shift while, you know, pay was always so important. Increasingly, people are soul searching and they're thinking about what they want in life and what they can get from their careers.
And Gen Zers are leading the work-life charge, with stats showing more of them are likely to seek out conditions like 4-day weeks, unlimited paid leave and free mental health benefits, with older Aussies not as fast.
Yeah, I'll probably love to work 4 days a week and take 3 days off and travel.
I don't think a pay cut's important. I think if you give yourself a correct schedule, then I think you're fine.
A lot of young people have begun their careers in a really different environment to previous generations. Young people want a job that aligns with their personal values, and they're willing to quit where they are to find a job that offers that.
Although with the cost of living skyrocketing, the idea of taking a pay cut for more leisure time is just a pipe dream for many.
Especially with rising living expenses, it's just not a viable option for us right now.
I definitely couldn't afford a pay cut for a better work-life balance.
It shows that job seeking is such a personal process, and everyone has their own criteria for what makes the perfect job.
My employer is my dad, so I don't know how it would go down.
Oh, active wear in the office. Make it more comfortable than dressing up every day.
Life is more important to have fun than just make money. Your health is wealth. Is it
worth it? We got so much feedback on this today. Obviously, with cost of living so high at the moment, it's not an option for everyone. Jerry said, I've been trying to work less for 20 years. I'm not sure anyone in the metro area can afford to. Modern day pricing is a byproduct of two people working full time. Sally said she just cut down to 4 days to get some of the housework and stuff done so she can spend more quality time with the family on the weekends. And she said her stress levels are down and she's actually become far more emotionally available to her family. And then Megan said, you only get one go at this life, and at the end of the day, in your job you're just a number, but to your family you're everything.
Mm. Yeah. Until you turn up and your family says, it was better when you weren't.
Yeah, exactly. I had a girlfriend of mine do this just recently. She was in a very stressful sort of high-powered job and she ended up taking a pay cut of half to go and do something completely different, basically, you know, to assist somebody else. But now she's like, I come in at 9 to 5. I'm not dealing with the stress of people managing or the buck always stopping with me or having to work late nights, early mornings. I've got, like, a life back. And for a long time, I think a lot of people think they can't go back if they are in a position to actually be able to do that. Mm. But then that idea of a quality of life is so much more important.
But it's a scary jump to make.
It's terrifying.
I reckon in your mind you would assume it's one-way door. Like, you do that, it's very hard then to come back and say, oh, can I please have that old?
Yes. Mm.
And so
yes,
you really want to be confident that you're doing it. You know what I mean? It's a big risk,
yeah, it's terrifying,
I think, for a lot of people.
Absolutely. Mm.